Here you go, Terry. 3 minutes.
Thank you. Good. Oh, okay. My name is Terry Flower. I'm here representing the State Republican Party on voter integrity. You might ask, what is voter integrity? And what we're really talking about is keeping elections honest. Now, those of you who know me know that I grew up in Chicago. And Chicago is famous for its elections. But I had an uncle. All his life he voted Republican. Well, he died 15 years ago, and since then he's been voting Democrat. No, but you know, we laugh at Chicago. We laugh at Illinois. We laugh at other places. You know, but the simple fact is, there are problems with our election system. Now, the election system, all we want, we have better candidates, better solutions to the problems that are facing Minnesota, but we got to get our message across, and we want to have honest elections so that we can elect our candidates. Now, the law requires that, one, you are who you say you are, and two, that you live where you say you live. And if you can verify that, you know, then we should have honest elections. But you got to agree with me. I personally think that some of our laws are a little flaky. You know, with vouch and all of this other stuff. Well, we got to live with that, folks. But you can make a difference. And the way you can make a difference is by volunteering to be an election judge. How many of you have done that already? Okay, God bless you. Thank you. I need to see 3 to 4 times as many hands raised. I mean, we really need you people to get out there. One, you can do it really simple. Now, the election law also says that you can just take out your phone or go home to your computer. You go to MNGOP.com. That's pretty easy to do. And you can sign up to be an election judge right through the party. We have to turn this in by law. We have to turn in the names by May 1st so that the Secretary of State will hire you. The training will be done by your counties. And I tell you what, there's one thing. Dan Severson talked to you about the core cities. And you're right near that belly of the beast. If you can't be in your own precinct, volunteer to be in another precinct in St. Paul. It makes a difference. My eyes were open last time when I was an election judge and I was a poll challenger. I saw these things and I couldn't believe what's going on. And you can make a difference. So thank you. I hope you'll get home, sign up right away to be an election judge. God bless you. God bless America.